Good morning, y'all. Good morning. I am looking out the window. It is about 6:53 in the morning, and the sun is coming up looking so beautiful. I just want to show y'all the view from outside of our window. Again, we on the 19th floor at the London House, Chicago. So just taking in this view, Bougie getting herself together. And we're going to hit the streets and see what else we can get into today. Chicago, we here. Hood and Bougie Vegans, the takeover. Yes, sir. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It's your boy Hood and our man. And look, part two to the video. We here in Chicago, you know what I'm saying? And we over here at Starbucks, you know what I'm saying? We at Bougie, you know what I mean? Yeah, we came, got our impossible sandwich. So we still gonna go check out the reserve spot today, but they don't have, so if y'all here in Chicago, they don't have the impossible sandwich, you know what I'm saying? So to all my vegans out there, if you want that impossible breakfast sandwich, they don't have it at the reserve building, so you got to go to another location here in Chicago. But it's all good because we got, you know, our, what that junk called, babe? Our venti.
This is grande.
Grande, but shaken ice and mocha, shaken stirred ice oat milk. She know best. Hey, look, we're going to keep checking out the city. Y'all know what time it is. We here in Chicago, Chi-Town. We here, you know what I'm saying? Hooded Bougie Vegans. Put y'all on game. Let's go.
Who?
What's up, y'all? Hey, look, so, yeah, we out here. Hey, the city is beautiful, man. If y'all get a chance, you got to come to Chicago. Ain't it right back?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
I love Chicago.
Yeah, Chicago.
Here.
Yeah.
Here.
Nah, they drive. Yeah. I'm sorry. No, y'all drive just fine.
Y'all right? Drive
crazy. Crazy. All right, never mind. Yeah, we almost got hit about 13 times. You know what I'm saying? Cat got 13 lives. And did I have 13 lives? All the lives. But anyway, yeah, but we having fun out here, y'all. So, we keep showing y'all some more stuff out here.
Thank you. and be able to see what's going on. Yes.
Thank you.
Subscribe to the Hood and Bougie Vegans.
Oh, y'all heard it first. We're in the Starbucks Missouri Precinct here. Yeah. Okay. need to go get some water.
Sprouts.
Hello? You happy? You on camera now, you on YouTube. Say, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to our channel. What's up, y'all? So now, yeah, we still walking, we out here. You know what I mean? Gotta stay hydrated. Smart water. You ain't drinking water. You ain't smart, you know what I'm saying? Gotta make sure your urine is clean. I think I'm letting everybody know. Light yellow, not dark yellow. You don't want apple juice, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, let's keep walking. How y'all doing? So y'all, so we here, we at Navy Pier. We're gonna go get on this flight 360 jet. You know what I mean? And yeah, so let's go ahead and do this thing, you know what I mean? Beautiful out here, y'all. It's a beautiful day going day. You know what I mean? Navy Pier, Chicago, Hoodie Bush Vegas, let's get it. You already got the ticket, right? Oh, yeah, print them off. What's up, y'all? And look, we just left out of the flyover from the flyover and over here at Navy Pier. Hey, that joint like that, y'all. It's like that. What you think, Bougie?
Oh, that was fun.
Yeah.
Y'all gotta do that.
Yeah, definitely. Like, we enjoying ourselves, man. Like, if you come to Chicago, definitely do the flyover joint. That joint is fire. It's like that. So, yeah, I'm gonna put that in the video for you so you can see a little bit. But yeah, all right.
Yeah. Appreciate you, fam. Take your time, bro. Yeah.
Get, got it on the champ. Yeah.
Oh, we can walk down. We can then walk back up the stairs right there. Damn, Brazil. Yeah, oh, no matter. Hey, how you doing?
Good, sir.
All right, good. You so? Thank you. What's up, Hood and Bougie family? We getting ready to go get some grub, you know what I mean? We is hungry. We ain't eaten since that impossible breakfast sandwich this morning with that hot tail sriracha sauce, you know what I'm saying? It was hot, you know what I mean? Don't even listen to her no more. But yeah, so we after we do that, then we got the fireworks tonight, you know what I'm saying? We're going to do the boat ride tonight. Hope y'all like the rest of this video. Alright. Sauvage. Alright, table in that joint. We'll be right back.
tonight, y'all. That's promised. I'm gonna tell you right now, we just walked out the spot. Couldn't really do too much of a review in there because we weren't trying to get copyrighted, even though YouTube don't care about our channel. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, yeah. I'm trying to get out the sun here. Let me get out the way over here. I think we... All right, let me turn this way. That's better. All right. Yeah. There you go. All right. So, I'm going to just let y'all know. Hey, the food...
Fire.
Just like that. It's fire. Like, I ain't lying. She just threw the DJ... on that jam. You know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, the food is like that. Hey, soul vibe. What is that y'all called? Soul vibes... slash hashtag slash y'all know what time it is. Can't believe it's not meat. Hey look, we came from VA to come here to come get that jam, and I'm telling you, it did not let us down. She had the chicken and waffles. The chicken and waffles was legit. It was, hey, that jam was fire, y'all. It was fire, like no lie. And she on the drinks already, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, the drinks was like that too. That Henny lemonade was right, you know what I'm saying? Look, what? Yeah, and look, and then that Italian no beef joint, it's like that. I'm telling y'all, if y'all here, what's the address? Down to the French fries, and she crushed the French fries too, y'all. Like for real, the food here is legit, no joke, man. It's no joke. If y'all in Chicago, you gotta come here. And with that being said, our Uber is pulling up right now, so we get ready to head to our boat ride. Hey, I'll catch y'all in a little bit.
What's up, Hood and Bougie family? We on the fireworks show, you know what I'm saying? 3D glasses, we is on the boat. So we gonna show y'all what the fireworks stuff look like. We is got, you know what I'm saying?
You.
Hey, look. Hey, we're going to end this vlog for the night. Yo, we had a hell of a time tonight. I don't know if I'm supposed to be here on the channel, but it is what it is. Hey, look. It was lit. You know what I'm saying? We enjoyed the fireworks on the boat tonight. We had a good stinking day. You know what I'm saying? What you think, babe? Yeah, it was. She was cold. Well, we're going to end it tonight. You know what I'm saying? So, we got more content coming up, so y'all gotta stay tuned for part 3, you know what I mean? Yo, the Hooded Bougie Vegans, we are here, Chicago, the takeover, you know what I'm saying? So, we're gonna end this vlog. It's your boy Hood.
It's your girl Bougie.
Yeah, catch y'all part 3. Peace.